And we flipped a coin to decide which ice cream we'd take home.